Hello guys, welcome to the multiple choice question series on the YouTube channel Langlet Guide. I am Saurav Rohokle and today I am going to present some MCQs on the topic Tips for Effective Communication on behalf of Professor Sunil Devkar and Professor Balasaheb Rohokle from the exam perspective. But before we start, subscribe the channel if you haven't already and be sure to give a like if you feel the content useful. So without further ado, let's get started. Question number 1. The language of message should suit its dash dash. Options are A. Type, B. Context or content, C. Length, or D. Culture. Correct option is B. Context or content. Question number 2. Grammatical and spelling mistakes create dash dash in communication. Options are A. Eagerness, B. Zeal, C. Enthusiasm, or D. Barriers. Correct option is D. Barriers. Question number 3. What care should be taken about language and register while sending written message? Options are A. Must appropriate for the context, B. Must be formal, C. Must be informal, or D. Must be decorative. Correct option is A. Must appropriate for the context. Question number 4. What care the sender should be taken while encoding a message effectively? Options are A. Type and format of the message, B. Purpose and content of the message, C. Length and time of the message, or D. Font type and font size of the message. Correct option is B. Purpose and content of the message. Question number 5. To be effective communicator, you need to be dash dash. Options are A. An effective leader, B. An effective speaker, C. An effective listener, or D. An effective actor. Correct option is C. An effective listener. Question number 6. Verbal expression of message should follow appropriate dash dash. Options are A. Technical codes, B. Non-lingual codes, C. Non-verbal codes, or D. Digital codes. Correct option is C. Non-verbal codes. Question number 7. To overcome physical barriers, one has to choose dash dash for communication. Options are A. Technical support, B. Right space and setting, C. Digital support, or D. Assistant's support. Correct option is B. Right space and setting. Question number 8. Noise, distance, body pains, environmental conditions are the examples of dash dash barriers to communication. Options are A. Physical, B. Spiritual, C. Emotional, or D. Automatic. Correct option is A. Physical. Question number 9. To maximize the effect of communication, one has to develop dash dash. Options are A. His physical ability, B. His study skills, C. Interpersonal skills and a positive psychological attitude, or D. His personal relations. Correct option is C. Interpersonal skills and a positive psychological attitude. Question number 10. What makes the speaker defensive, angry, or become afraid and remain silent? Options are A. Interruption, B. Feedback, C. Asking questions, or D. Straight looking. Correct option is A. Interruption. Question number 11. Why does the speaker have to maintain moderate speed while speaking? Options are A. To avoid boredom, B. To reserve physical ability, C. To avoid disturbance, or D. To comprehend the message to the listener. Correct option is D. To comprehend the message to the listener. Question number 12. Tailor your message to suit your audience means when the audience is unfamiliar with the topic, the speaker should simplify it through dash dash. Options are A. Examples and background information, B. Non-verbal way, C. Providing list of books, or D. Providing study material. Correct option is A. Examples and background information. Question number 13. While preparing the topic, the speaker should think of dash dash questions from the listeners. Options are A. Yes, no, B. Rhetorical, C. Anticipate, or D. Simple. Correct option is C. Anticipate. Question number 14. Complicated structure may dash dash the listeners. Options are A. Boost, B. Appeal, C. Attract, or D. Confuse. Correct option is D. Confuse. Question number 15. Effective use of pauses is helpful to dash. Options are A. Speaker, B. Speaker and listener, C. Listener, or D. Organizer. Correct option is B. Speaker and listener. Question number 16. Mumble and swallow last words is a dash type of habit in ideal communication. Options are A. Good, B. Bad, C. Necessary, or D. Ancestral. Correct option is B. Bad. So, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching.